welcome to our vlog. My name is Nurul Dilaksono.
I am Sahara.
I'm Chika.
And I am Hernanda.
So now we're at Taman Sari Water Castle.
But wait. Why we are at Taman Sari Water Castle?
We are gonna strolling around this water castle and tell you about some information here.
Yay. Happy watching.
Happy watching.
Taman Sari Water Castle, also known as Taman Sari, is a historical site in Yogyakarta. This place, located not far from Yogyakarta Palace, it's about 500 meters away from there. This place was built in 18th century by Sopanamukubono I. And this place also opened every day from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Taman Sari Water Castle serves as a royal garden, a pleasure place, and also a complex of bathing pools for Sultan and his family. This place was designed for leisure and relaxation place for the royal households. This place also has function as a worldwide palace with strategic defense system. The water castle was constructed with a mix of Japanese and European architectural style. The bath style are showing up on this place and it was very beautiful. Over time, parts of Taman Sari fell into disrepair, particularly after it was damaged by an earthquake in 1867. Nevertheless, significant efforts have been made to preserve and restore the remaining structures. And today, visitors can explore the site and admire the remnants of this one magnificent water castle. Taman Sari Water Castle divided into several areas. There are bathing pool complex, the Sultan and his wife room, underground passages, and a tower that provided a panoramic view of surrounding area.
Taman Sari Water Castle stands for a testament of historical and cultural heritage in Yogyakarta. It has combination of architectural beauty, water features, and also historical significance that make it popular destination. This place also attract many people from around the world to come to visit Taman Sari, Yogyakarta.
If you want to go to the Taman Sari from titik 0 Yogyakarta, you can follow this route. Okay, if you drive a car, you can park your car on this road. And if you ride a motorcycle, you can park your motorcycle on the on this road on the right side. Okay, as you can see, on this weekday, the parking is not that crowded. But if you on the weekend, maybe the parking could be so crowded. Okay, the main tourist attraction in Taman Sari are this bathing pool. Taman Sari has 3 pool there, 2 pool in this area, and there is another pool on the behind this wall. This is you can bathe here, but you just can taking a photo here. And there is another attraction. It called Sumur Gemuling, but Sumur Gemuling is still closed by the administration. You can do some activities here in Taman Sari, as you can taking photo like them, and you can just strolling around and sightseeing here. Also, you can learn about culture and historical story about the Taman Sari, and that must be so interesting here.
Hi, I'm Hernanda. Right now, I am in front of the entrance of Taman Sari Water Castle. It is located in the heart of Yogyakarta City. You can only walk around 15 minutes to go here from Royal Palace or Kraton. Ticket here is pretty cheap. It costs only 15,000 rupiah per person. But if you bring a professional camera, you will be charged. And as you can see, we recommended you to hire a guide to escort you to every spot in Water Castle Taman Sari. So as you can see here, the water is very clear. There are a lot of water fountains. And on the base of the pool, there are so many coins in there. In this present day, some of its buildings are become home for the local residents.
Here are the tips and tricks for all of you if you want to visit Taman Sari Water Castle. First, if you mind about the crowded place, I suggest you to come here on weekdays around Monday till Thursday at 9 a.m. But if you don't mind about the crowd, you can come here anytime during the open hour. Second, if you come here at midday like me, because it's kind of sun glare, you can use sunscreen or sunblock, and you can bring your own hat, and don't forget to wear sunglasses. Third, use local tour guide here to explore and know more about this place. Fourth, bring your own camera and your partner, or you can use tripod to help you take a picture here, because as you can see, this place is very beautiful and aesthetic, so make sure you catch your moment here.
So here are the rules
in Taman Sari.
First, you can do take photo anywhere.
And you can walk on the pedestrian.
Take care of your belongings.
And wear appropriate clothes.
And here are the things that you don't do in Taman Sari, Yogyakarta.
1. Don't throwing coins on the pool.
2. Don't bathe in the pool.
3. Don't climb the wall.
4. Don't damage the site and the plant.
And don't throw garbage anywhere.
The last is no smoking in pool area.
Do you want to experience heritage culture from Yogyakarta but only have a little amount of money? Come visit Taman Sari Water Castle.
You can find a lot of interesting facts, and let's spend the time to check the others out.
So that's enough from us. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you next time.